on the steps of the Capitol on that raw afternoon of March 4th, and a nation with 15 million unemployed listened.